Hey guys, the question is account receivable turnover and average collection period. The Longo Corporation disclosed the following financial information in millions in its recent annual report. Here are the values that are in million. So net sales, beginning account receivable, ending account receivable. So here first we have to calculate account receivable turnover ratio for both year. So A point is account receivable turnover ratio for both years. So the formula is net sales divided by average account receivables. So here first of all for year 2015 account receivable turnover is equal to, turnover ratio is equal to net sales $127,086 divided by average account receivable will be is equal to beginning account receivables 8,896 plus $7,740 divided by 2. So here the value will be 8,886 plus 7,746 divided by 2, so 8,318 dollar. Now 127,086 dollar divided by 8,318, so it will be is equal to 15.28 times. So our account receivable turnover ratio is 15.28 times for 2015. Now for 2016, account receivable turnover ratio. So it will be is equal to net sales $112,550 divided by bracket beginning account receivables 7,740 plus 6,598 divided by 2. So it will be is equal to 112,550 divided by here 7,740 plus 6,598. So divided by 2, 7,169 dollar. So the value is equal to 15.70 times. So here our account receivable turnover ratio for 2015 15.28 times and for 2016 it's 15.70 times. Now the second point is calculate the average collection period for both year. So average collection period is equal to 365 days divided by account receivable turnover ratio. So here for 2015 average collection period is equal to 365 divided by account receivable turnover for 2015 15.28 times. So it will be is equal to 23.89 days, or we can say 24 days. And for 2016 average collection period will be 365 days divide by 15.70. So it will be is equal to 23.25 days, or we can say 23 days. So here our average collection period for 2015 24 days, and for 2016 it's 23 days. Is the company's account receivable management improving or deteriorating? So here the answer is the company's account receivable management is improving. Improving because our average collection period is 23.89 days in 2015, while our average collection period is in 2016 is 23.25 days, which is less than 2015, so it is decreasing. So here our management is improving. So here's the solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.